Out of Marion County, two parents are facing charges for allegedly hiding their children from social services. Deputies arrested 32-year-old Mitchell Barton and his 27-year-old wife, Allie, after finding their one-year-old crying in a hot car right next to some meth. The couple reportedly kept all three of their kids out of school to avoid having to deal with state authorities. Both are now out on bond, and their children are in the custody of the state.